Putirin, you can call me Putirin. Today, I'm going to explain what you want to learn for this semester for 11th grade. Ya, saya akan menyampaikan, akan menjelaskan materi atau topik atau kompetensi dasar yang akan kita pelajari di semester ini. Oke, yang pertama, we want to learn about opinion. Nah, I believe that all of you have known about opinion. Yeah, right, pendapat. In this topic, we also want to learn about agreement and disagreement. Setuju dan tidak setuju untuk menanggapi pendapat tersebut. Oke, okay. The second one, we want to learn about telephoning or telephone message. In this topic, we want to learn about how to make a call and how to deliver a message. Okay, the next is invitation. And I believe you also know about invitation. What is it? Yeah, undangan. In this topic, we want to learn how to invite orally and how to write invitation. Okay, next. We want to learn about personal letter. What is it? Surat pribadi. But we will focus in this topic. We will focus in email and how to make sentence in English. And the last is about procedure text. You have known about procedure text. It is about text procedure, how to make something. Yeah. Okay, that's 5 topics in this semester for 11 grades. And remember, don't be afraid to practice English. I believe you can do it.